Down the rabbit hole do you want to go? If you dig deep enough, you might find yourself living in a yurt with no electricity, no running water, and trying to eat only the food you grow, like Arlene and Pete.